39 years later, DNA helps solve murder of woman who turned down a date, authorities say. Joette Smith was found dead in a Santa Cruz County river in 1983. The suspect killed himself as deputies prepared to arrest him, authorities said Thursday.